I need to explain the rules there, right?
Stop there. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
Hey, man.
Look at this story on television. There's pictures of these children in our camps dying of dysentery. It's very sad. You know, when people see these pictures, it'll break their hearts. We have to send money to help.
None of it will ever get to those poor sods.
It will eventually. But it has to come to us first. We know how to handle it.
Yeah, sure you do.
Look who's here. My secret weapon.
If you're looking for a job, we've got one.
Go on, tell him.
We've ascertained...
No, I ascertained. Me, Kwasi.
Yes, the UFLL is blackmailing our friends to the west for medical supplies.
So rude.
The neighbors purchased some natural gas. It's sitting on a train now, stuck at the depot. The plan is to blow up the tank cars and clear the deal. Rail yard's about 1.5 kilometers west of Pala, right on the edge of the desert. What we'd like you to do is to go straight to the rail yard and take out those natural gas cars. Now, here's the thing. Tankers are durable. Small arm fire isn't going to cut it. You've got to get right in there and use explosives.
And once trains are gone, hey? No more medicine. Too bad. So sad.
It's simple, really. Just go to the rail yard and destroy those natural gas cars. Mark, this is a classified mission. That means everyone's an enemy, even APR.
Dax, your meeting's over. Meet me east of the rail yard.
Come on, set on,
Where do you get the weapons?
It's a romantic notion that they all came out of the Soviet Union after the collapse. That was a windfall back in 89, maybe through 91, but that's all over. I move weapons, I profit from circulation. You get a ceasefire in Liberia, both sides disarm. You can dislike 2,000 tons of guns? No. They sell them to me. I resell them wherever the next war is starting.
Those have Soviet guns from 1989.
Oh, that's about half. The rest mostly come from old European armies. After they abandoned their colonies in the 60s and 70s, you know, French guns, Dutch, Belgian.
So some of these guns are very old. They've been sold, bought, and sold repeatedly.
They're not biodegradable. Only the dead are biodegradable.
Guys, look out! Move on! Like hell! Move in! Move in! This isn't good. We need to go.
This way. Good, you made it. Some men are going to die today, mark my words. The first one lives at the ranch house. He is a UFLL official. You think you can handle him? Well, he is a stupid little man. Refuses to deploy troops even when they are needed. There is an entire train full of men ready to go. When you detonate these tankers of Gakumba's, I want you to be sure those soldiers come after you. Don't worry, they won't get anywhere near you. I'll make sure of that. I've already planted a bomb on the tracks. Did you know the UFLL kidnaps children? Sells them. The commander on that train has made a fortune on little boys. I'm going to kill him. Close range with your knife, if possible, but regardless. Even with the derailment, I'm sure his men will try to stop me. I could use your help getting out of there when it is all over. He's at the cattle ranch. You won't miss him.
Thank you.
didn't put up much of a fight, did he? I didn't think he would. Attack your rail cars as soon as you can. Now, full complement on board. In 5 minutes I go. Remember, train is 2 miles up from rail yard. Cannot miss it.
help me!
I'm sick of these men and their shit. Look, thank you, but you should just go on.
Thank you. How's it going? Brother, I don't need the trouble today.
I see the Devil's Prentice still wants to deal. I'm afraid I must send you to a colleague. He runs a general store a mile southwest of Pala. It's on your map. But he will be most unhappy to see a man like you unless you can prove your intent. Deliver these travel papers and you'll gain his trust and the medication you so badly need. I warn you, the militias attack that place. God protect you, sir.
Thank you. I saw what you did up there. Thank you. But you didn't come to save us. You have transit papers, yes? You'll find what you need back there.
You're the man to speak to. You've come for the things. I have them. You have paper for my family?
You saved my family. We will pray for you. Thank you, sir.
They want all to dominate, to plunder and defile the
Hang on now. No weapons, mate. Arms out to the side.
I hate it contents when it wants to leave.
People say a lot of crazy things.
I also heard that somebody was paid to come here and kill him.
Who, the Jackal? Come on, guy's an arms dealer. Who'd want to kill a guy like that?
APR is the shit now, thanks to you, yeah? And thanks to me.
I've heard things about you. Terrible, evil things. Want a job?
You sending this guy?
It's perfect. We're planning an attack on the UFLL motor pool. There are a hell of a lot of their vehicles on the road. We like the enemy better when he's on foot. The motor pool's over by the landfill west of town. You can't miss it. You sure as hell can't miss the smell. We, meaning Prosper and I, want you to find that motor pool and take it out. It's Feeler's choice, all right? You handle it any way you like. It's none of my damn business. Just be sure you take out the air compressors.
Today I'm being paid to blow things up. Tell me you do not love your job.
Here's your money. Now get on out to that landfill and destroy those compressors. Hey! Word of the wise, the APR boys will take a shot at you if you get the chance. So watch yourself.
I'm just over the hill from the cattle ranch.
Thank you.
Salut. I have a job for you, a good one. It will involve lots of explosions, but that happens later. First, please, would you go to the fuel terminal and find the manager's office? He has a clipboard there. On the wall, it is marked trucking schedule. Could you please get it for me? With the schedule, I'll be ready. You see, when you attack the motor pool, the dispatcher will call all of his drivers and ask them to return right away. I'll know their routes, you know. I can be waiting for them on the road. They are all driving gas tankers. That's why their schedule is top secret, so that nobody can find them and steal their fuel. Me? I will not steal it. Just blow it up. Then they cannot transport their filthy cargo out of the country anymore. So, you want, you can ambush the tracks with me. You'll find the map in the manager's office, the Petro Sahel terminal.
Thank you.
Should just go on.